days together. I feel almost sad saying that because it has been a great few days. I'm Kathy Newberry, and I'm Global President of Learning and Development. And I don't know about you, but I have had an inspiring few days. It has really, really recharged me. I've taken so many notes. I've written them. I have mental notes. I've taken pictures of so many PowerPoint slides and pictures of all of you. And I'm sure that you've been doing the same, because in my presentations, a lot of times when I think you're taking a picture of me, I see this, and it's really the slide that you want behind me. Where's my ego? A little bit. But we've all learned a lot the past few days. Today, as we close out our time together, I have a very important question for you. What will you do with all this information that you have learned in the past few days? When you go back to your stores and you speak to your teams and your colleagues and your customers, how will you take these ideas and turn them into action? Turn them into success for your stores and your businesses. We started on Sunday evening with stop, focus, forward. You stopped and you gave us 3 days of your time. You focused on a lot of learning. And now it's time to move forward with all of that information. Everything that you have learned. So I'm going to ask my question again. I'm going to ask my question again. Over the next few days, what will you do when you return to your stores with all of this Hearts on Fire University spirit and knowledge? What will you do? I challenge all of you to find a way to share it. Share it, share it, share it. And let me tell you why. Like you, I have attended many of these conferences. I have seen many of you at the same trade shows, at the same learning sessions. We've all taken pages of notes, millions of photos. We have dog-eared those booklets, highlighted those sound bites. And for me, I would do that and I'd go back to my office just to fall in to the day-to-day work. And then what happens with all of that learning and all of those wonderful notes? Before I knew it, habits and our routine took over, and I was right back in the same place I was before I left for that conference. Now I've made a concerted effort to change that in my life. What I do when I get back to my office is I share my experience with my colleagues, with my team, and even on social media. If you don't use it, you
lose it.
If you don't use it, you
lose it.
Right. If you don't use it, you lose it. You really do. So here's my challenge for you. On the plane, before you order your cocktails and your Bloody Marys tonight or tomorrow morning, I want you to write down 3, 5, 10 key takeaways from Hearts on Fire University that you will share with your teams within the first 72 hours that you return back to your stores. I want you to schedule a meeting with your entire store. Get it on the calendar. The first week you return, I want you to conduct that meeting and share the key takeaways. brought back from Hearts of Prairie University. You're entering into your holiday spirit, and you need to share this knowledge with your teams. Any attendees from your store, give them the chance to go back to their stores and plan a meeting with their teams and share. Share your inspiration. Share the passion. This is my life, you guys. Most of you know me. This is my life. Teaching people and inspiring people to make goals, to stick with those goals, to take action, and to share all that inspiration. At the end of my sessions, my workshops, my academies, my regional workshops, there are always sales professionals. They come up to me and they say, Pat, I am going to be a champion. In fact, Ryan, are you in the room?
Yes.
Do you remember saying that to me? You came up to me at an academy that I just started. It's about a year ago. And here he is, a champion. Many of you have done just that. Think about the board breaking. Think about the board breaking, you guys. I'm taking my own. How you broke through barriers. Don't forget to share your boards with everybody. My dad used to say to me, if you believe you can, you might. That's what he used to say. Pat, if you believe you can, you might. If you know you can, you will. And at Hearts on Fire, I am here to tell you that all of us believe, we know that you will. I promise you this. Give yourself some time to digest all this information that you've learned. Share it with your teams. Share it with your colleagues. Share it with your customers. Let your customers know where you have been for the past few days, that you have come here to help be better stores for them. And I promise you this, you will see results. Many of you know that my favorite thing to say at the end of any session, and I said it this morning in my session at 8:30, you got this. I say it all the time, you got this. Well, this morning I'm saying it with even more inspiration and more passion, and everybody at Hearts on Fire is saying this also to all of you. You got this. You got this. I want to thank you so much for taking the time to participate at Hearts on Fire University. It really speaks volumes, and it says to us that you really do care about your stores and your business. This room is filled with the very best jewelers in our industry. And we at Hearts on Fire are so honored to have you here this week. So honored. And I thank you from the bottom of my heart. And now, with great pleasure, I want to welcome back to the stage